Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue. Borgan's going to kill us. But let's try to help each other out as best we can. Get Ron forward to full hit points. I don't know if we can just walk past him and look at the rest of the place, or if he's going to stop us. He's going to stop us. Lamina says, Borgan!
Why, if it isn't little Lamina and friends, I trust you've had time to look around, Neil Vane.
Yeah, a little bit.
You've seen the fruit of my discipline and tight regulation. Neil Vane is vastly superior to the original in every way. Once people forget about the old Vane, I will begin a glorious new magic guild right here.
Whatever you say, Slug Lips.
Bow before the new premier of the Neil Vane Magic Guild.
You stutter.
If you're lucky, perhaps I'll spare your lives.
Ew, shut up.
You are dreaming. I won't let you get away with this.
You are a fool.
Yes, I am.
Aww.
I'm a fool for wasting so much of my time ignoring the advice my mother gave me. She said that restoring the Magic Guild alone wasn't enough. I needed to revive the history and tradition of Vane. I never realized how important that was until I saw this disgusting mockery of everything Vane stands for. I just hope it's not too late to stop you.
If you won't give up the Black Dragon aura willingly, I'll be forced to take it. Oh, honey, you didn't think it would be that easy, did you? I have no intention of giving up this utopia I've created. If I give you the Black Dragon aura, I will lose all I have created. And that would be a pity, don't you think? The only pity would be letting you continue with this mega farce. Who's with her saying mega everything? Your rule is nothing more than a sham, built on the power of the Black Dragon. I intend to show that to the world. I wouldn't expect anything less from you, Dumpling. I've been itching to try out my new gravity bomb spell. And you and your pathetic friends will be the perfect subjects. I'm certain you'll find it quite impressive. Gwahahahaha. Alright. We're gonna get slaughtered, aren't we? Gravity bomb. Okay, we're gonna find out exactly what it does. Holy hell! Oh my god. Huh. Oh, wow. I'd say everyone should heal, but it's just gonna put us back to the same state we're in before it hit us. And it's just gonna hit us again. Oh, we can aim for these different... Oh, should we take those out first? See if we can destroy this thing. Rest litany. Attack with flying kick on this thing. Let's increase the defensive power on Ronfar. Try to keep him alive. Oh no. Oh. You've got to be freaking kidding. We're going to have to grind this sucker because we barely got a chance to even move. Althina's love? Oh, on yourself. Thanks, Lucia. I was going to have her cast a spell. Oh, that's right. She was going to cast on Ron for her, but he fell out, so she had to go AI. We're all going to die. I'll take out that thing. Use a Dover Nut on, I guess, Hero? Oh, those are sunflower seeds. I can't use that for anything. Dover Nut on Lamina herself. If anyone gets to actually go. Okay, good, Hero. Use it full. Oh boy. Hero's gonna be the only one left. Yep. This really sucks. Okay, we might not be able to affect that thing. Oh, should I resurrect somebody? Oh. Can't even do that, can we? Crap. Great. Awesome. The end. Right. I have to play around with this. I don't know. We might have to grind to get higher. I don't know. I'm going to try some different strategies, though. I'll be back when I find something that might work. See you on the flip side. Okay, let's try this again. I've done a little looking up of what some of these items do, and I fought this guy again and died again. But I noticed that when he spreads his arms out, that's when he's doing that meteor attack thing, which like destroys us all for like a huge amount of points. So when he does that, who did I give this to? Yeah, Jean will use this. Unfortunately, she can only use it twice without being charged up again with magic. And what it does, because she's holding it, I got a peek at this, I just didn't know what it was. It's White Dragon Protect. Protects against enemy spells, works pretty freaking well. So when he's gonna cast that meteor thing, when he spreads his arms out, that's Jean's turn to do it. I gave it to her because she has more. Yeah, she can only use it once. Yeah, Lamina can only use it once. Yeah. Well, she gets to go first in the round. That's basically why I gave it to her. She really doesn't have more magic points than anyone else. Hopefully we can stop one of them, and other than that, I gave everyone lots of Dover Nuts. When he points his wand or whatever it is, he's about to use some kind of magic spell. So when he does that, I'll have Lamina try to do this. Magic shield. Other than that, we're just gonna wail on him. We gotta take out these spheres first. Gonna try taking them all out first, see what happens. I'm gonna start with the healing one and then get rid of the other ones. Wish me luck. It's go time. Okay, he's got his arms spread out. Now, I believe the one in the top, well, the top forward, the top right one, is the healing one. I'm gonna do post sword on that. I'm gonna have Ronfar just preeminently do I don't know if that'll work. Yeah, I don't know if that'll work on that. Just preeminently do a light litany. A rest litany, sorry. And she has to cast this thing. White Dragon Protect. And Mina. I'm actually not sure if the... Well, I'm not sure the magic swiper works. I've never seen it happen, but I think he's protected from it anyway. I'm not sure who goes first. Let's do a power flame right now on... On our hero. Hopefully that'll work. 67 magic left, my god. Oh, that's the healing one. Awesome. See that? That's wasted. Well, at least it helps Lucia a little. Go, Lucia! Right now, it doesn't seem like he's doing anything. I don't know. I say just finish off this thing. Meaning that thing. Have him do this round. Preemptive rest litany again. Sheen. She doesn't have. I'm looking for who has the silver lights. I hate to use them, but she can't cast that again. And she can't give it to someone else. Well, that'd be cool if she could spend a round just giving it to Lamina, but So this round, gotta have her do swallow dance. No, had a can on that thing. Flame shot on that thing. I'll try to get rid of that one. Alright, round four, do your stuff. Well, that didn't work. Okay, let's get rid of that thing, so... Damn. Now that thing tries to heal Borgan, not the other one. I thought there was Lamina going before. Well, that hardly did anything. Hopefully that'll finish that thing off. Damn! Oh, he's got his arms out, and we can't... She won't get a chance to use that. I could use the silver light on her. That's what I wanted to do. Crap. Well, maybe for next time. Who else has a silver light? Let me just use it on her. Jean. And, Ronfar. Rest Litany this time. We're gonna need it. And, Jean, unfortunately, you can't use that. Try to get that thing down. Magic shield. Still didn't get that one sphere. Damn. See, I'm not sure who's casting that. Let's just center it on her, I think. Alright. Bow sword, still trying to get rid of that sphere. Rest Litany, because we're not at full. Attican on this thing. Their magic doesn't do much on these things. Let's excuse me. Oh. How long is it? How much does it take to destroy that one thing? Then we got other two to go. The other two. We got one down. Oh boy, Lucia. Oh, she's alright. We gotta get that thing next. What, hit both of them? Yes, please to heal. Atomic burn. Oh, from Lucia. Awesome. Hit the lower one. Oh, she damaged him, right. His shield's gone. I think that was his shield that we attacked. Okay, it's just gonna heal him anyway, so we gotta get rid of this thing. Oh, he's got his arms spread out, so... I think we can do this now. Steal his hit points. Jean is going to use the protect spell. And this isn't going to work. I haven't seen it work yet. Give her some mana back. She has 95 right now, so let's see. She can cast it one more time. Please do nothing. Awesome. Wasted turn for him. Oh my god, an itch in my ear. Oh my god, just healed him. We gotta get rid of that thing. We don't even need this. Oh well. Oh wait, no, weird. Hopefully it took my... I think it took... Did it take hit points from him? I mean, we didn't have any to give to ourselves. We're already full. But... We are damaging that thing. Oh, Oh, it did give her hit points back. Awesome. I mean, magic points. Alright, she's gonna have to cast that again. One more time. Post sword on this healing frickin' thing. We're really not gonna be at damage this time. So, I don't trust that. Seriously. Goddess's assistance. It's a lot of magic. I found out that makes you recover some hit points every round. I don't know how many rounds it lasts for. Uncurse, heals conditions. Yeah, we'll need that. Yeah, let's do that again. Steal some more hit points. See if it works this time. And for our final time, unless someone else gives her another one. I think instead of going for that other ball, I think we're just going to attack Borgan for the next round. Well, once we, you know, for the next target, so to speak. Get some more magic points from him. I like that. Hopefully he'll run out of mana eventually. Between him using it and us taking it. Gravity bomb, please. Awesome. Yeah, it seems to always work. I'm not sure what that is. If that's... crap, man. Yeah, we should have taken this thing out first. Oh well. It did take 159 hit points from him. Magic Swiper, she's got 142. Facing the other way, is he like getting ready to run or something? As always, Poe sword on this frickin' thing. Light litany. Actually, hold on. Who has the other silver light? We have two or three. Okay, it's not Hero. Okay. He does. We're gonna have to use it. I hate to use it. Hopefully we don't greatly need these later. If we do, I guess we'll adapt. Level up. Grind and stuff. So, use it on Gene. Wait. Am I using it? Hold on a second. That's Gene. Oh my god, I can't believe I almost did that. Caught myself though. She doesn't have to do it now. Hadouken on this frickin' thing. I say keep using the magic swiper. I mean, that thing can't give back its magic points, right? He's gotta have a finite amount of hit points. Magic points. That's alright. I hate that. Get rid of that thing. Yes. Now I can just bang on them. I'm not sure what that other one does. He doesn't like that very much, does he? Oh, he's got to spread out. Now, post sword on him. We're attacking you, big buddy. Light litany on Borgan. She can cast us two more times now. White Dragon Protect. And yeah, jack more magic points. Why not? It doesn't cost her anything to use it, so might as well go. She's not... Her spells are not of much help in this battle, unfortunately. What? That healed him? I thought it came from the other thing. Oh man, we got to destroy that one. Oh, she's full. Oh no, she isn't. Now she is. Oh god, Jean. One last try. I think we're out of silver lights, so this will be it. Bow sword on this thing. Gotta take out that last one. To use that white dragon protect. So I'm trying to be really careful here, you know. It's healing him. I thought it came from that other one. Still took 159 points from him, even though we couldn't get any of it. It's alright. Sword on that. He doesn't have it. Yeah, again. Light litany. She doesn't have it. Attican on this thing. She has the other one. We're gonna use them all? Crap. It's quite a price to defeat this Borgan. Yeah, I don't see another way out. He's gonna spread his arms any round now, so. That thing has to go. Take it out. Oh, crap. Took Hero's magic points. You know that trick too, huh? Spark cannon. Please aim at the spirit. No, she's not. Wow, last silver light. Oh my god, she cast on Lucia. We're doomed. Oh, and he's got his arms spread. That was a fatal mistake. Rest litany, we're gonna need it. Cool, stop healing him. Oh, this is not when we need it, though. Ugh. Well, that actually did some damage. This is gonna hurt. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I used it on Lucia. Crap. Could have prevented that. Rest litany goes without saying. We literally wasted that silver light. I almost hope we lose this battle so I can play this part over again. And do it right. One simple misstep, you know? We're all, like, going in different... I'm used to Jean going first. Oh, hi, Lucia. Not bad at all. Well. Nice knowing you. Okay, we're at full. Ready for your crap. Now our attacks are, you know, more useful against them. Ouchie time. Are we? Oh my god, he's going again. If he, well, does this before we get healed by Ronfar, we might all be dead. Oh, we can't even cast Rest Frickin' Litany. Damn, we're doomed. We're doomed. Heal himself? Not Lamina. And he can heal himself, but he's not much use in a battle. Heal hero. Oh, she's out. Yep. See what happens. We did it. I hope we can live without those starlights. My god, guys. Only 600 and 374 experience. Wow. 22,430 silver. 10,102 mana. Magic. We got the Black Dragon Aura from Borgan. Look at that thing. He just collapsed. Lucius says, just as he lost the power from the Black Dragon, Borgan will lose his. His defeat is absolute. Lamina says, what are you talking about, Lucia? Borgan's magic power was entirely dependent on possession of the aura. Without it, he is unable to harness the power of the Black Dragon. Lucia says, if that's true, then Neovane's very existence is in jeopardy. Mega cool! That means people will have to go to Vane again. I think I'm going to raise the entrance fee. Lamina asks, Borgan, where is my mother? Borgan? Borgan! What's wrong with him? Is he unconscious? Wake up, Borgan. This is not nap time. I want you to return my mother to me. Oh, this is ridiculous. She must be around here somewhere. I'll just find her myself. Borgan's laughing. Okay, what about this thing? Well, stay tuned for next episode when we look around and hopefully find Lamina's mother. Thanks for watching. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.